cybercrime and deliberate pandemics, discrimination and bias. Yeah, so there are a few problems. So let's look at, and I'm going to suggest some solutions, by the way. So normally when people talk about risk and existential risk, they sort of, in fact, even Jeff Hinton in his talk, his solution was, well, maybe, people like me, more machine learning researchers should work on AI safety. But that ignores the fact that this is a whole societal problem. So.